here down at the Jersey Shore, and I'm looking into possible threat to July 4th weekend activities. That's Tropical Storm Arthur that could possibly bring heavy rain to this area and a lot of wind. The business right behind me is the Sawmill Restaurant. They were devastated by the fire last year, and I want to know how they're going to be handling this July 4th weekend.
We opened up 3 weeks ago, hoping for a good summer, and it really hurt everybody.
There's the threat of Tropical Storm Arthur possibly become a hurricane. I mean, July 4th is the big summer opening weekend. Any threat to your business possibly?
Last I heard, it was going to veer off to northeast, and we will just get the side effects of it. So we're planning a big weekend.
What do you guys think? Chances are of it being rained out or not?
1 to 10.
Yeah, I would say around 6 or 7 be out of 10.
Okay, out of 10, 6 or 7 that it'll be rained out.
Well, I'm not really a professional.
You're not a meteorologist?
I haven't really been tracking the storm, but I mean...
Here's a secret. I'm not a meteorologist either, but don't tell anybody that.
Oh, okay. All right. Just between you and me?
Yeah, just between you and me.
Okay. All right. Well, I have hopes that it doesn't get rained out.
I saw that you guys were playing ball. Do you mind if I join for a little bit? I know I'm supposed to be working, but if you don't mind... I'm going to keep an eye on Tropical Storm Arthur. For updates on that, follow me on Twitter @ChasingSeville and follow the show @ChasingNJ.